I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect a thing. The plan worked perfectly. Go check in with Rocco. And pop by to see Adana if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
Dry and strengthening the Wyrm.
This I set you free. Return to Yifen.
I thank you, Fianna warrior.
Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple. No unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Endron's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover anything.
So Ava said, we need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, AD. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm,
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
This letter must have been sent just before the attack on the cairn. Deserve to rest at last, Magnus. Go to Ifen. He's waiting.
Ah, Cahal. It's good to see you, old friend. Take care of the cairn.
Declan, are you ready for this evening?
Hey, Cahal. Yeah. I spent a fair bit of time watching Endron's sights. There won't be any problem in our site.
What's the layout of this place like?
The fracking site is built in the shape of a cross. The labs where Adana works are to the north, and the refinery to the south. The flare stacks lie to the east and west, and in the middle is the central control room.
The central control room? That's where I install Ava's relay.
It's fairly close to the entrance after the outpost. You shouldn't run into too many problems on your way there. Though they recently received some new kit from Nevada. Large caliber defense turrets. And I'm sure they're loaded up with silver.
I'll be careful. Thanks for the info. Good luck this evening.
Right back at you, thanks.
Intruder managed to get inside, but from what I've heard, he fled before he could do anything.
The real threat was on the outside. We lost a number of men in the attack.
Anything to report?
We had a couple of camera outages. They were only temporary.
Get...
Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
Yeah. Major Grainer made the request in person. She's not the sort of person you say no to.
Your biopsies will be sent to Nevada for analysis, but...
moment.
What?
You ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position?
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cahal? You've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.
Listen up, troops. As you're well aware, tonight we've been joined by a new batch of soldiers from the back. They've gone through the same enhancement programs as you have, undergone the same training. I want no dissension, no disputes. I'm sure I don't need to remind you what will happen if you can't play nice. Endron has no need for relevance. As for Things are pricey, though, so be gentle. Finally, I know you've all gotten a look at the elite guards from the map. They're the very pinnacle of what Endron's enhancements can accomplish. The treatment they've gone through is reserved for the best of the best. Prove your worth to Endron, and you'll be rewarded in kind. That's all for now.
I see the terminal.
Connect me.
Alert. Intruder detected. Alert. Intruder detected.
Good to go, Ava.
Time to work my magic. I'm on their network, but we got a problem. Yeah, shit. They've changed their encryption. We're going to have to bring down their whole network if we want to unlock the door to those servers.
Tell me how.
Ava, the flare stacks. That'd be the fastest way.
Oh, you're right. We use the pressure controller on the flare stacks to force a system reboot. That'll unlock the whole site.
Dad. The flare stacks? The big towers with flames coming out the top? You need to place Ava's relays on those terminals.
Not on.
Bronco, I'm showing three detachments heading towards you.
Not for long.
I'm at the first flare stack.
Don't just stand there, hook me up. The longer you take, the more dangerous this mission gets.
Heads up! Looks like we've got company.
What's this fucker? Ava, I've connected you to the first flare stack.
Good. Keep it up. We've got this.
Block them.
That's what I'm doing, but you need to move. I can't jam them forever.
I'm at the second flare stack. put the relay on the second flare stack.
Here we go. 80, as soon as Rodko blows the refinery, I'll reboot the system. You've got 2 minutes max to copy the data. Are you ready?
Just say the word.
Now, Rodko.
On it. Well, that should attract their attention.
Madonna, get moving.
I'm on my way.
As soon as you've got what you need, we're out of here.
The alarm's going off! Fuck! Get out of there, Adana. Forget about the data. They're coming! They're...
80, how do I get to her?
The elevator at the center of the site. It's the quickest way.
Rodko!
Already on my way. I'm almost there.
Find my daughter.
Security breach.
Ah!
go! Slaughtered them all.
Damn it. I have eyes on Adana. They've taken an elevator to the roof. She's still unconscious.
And Rotko?
He's a few rooms ahead of you. I think he's given in to his rage, Cahal.
No, not you, Rotko.
Please, Cahal, you have to do something.
I had no choice. He was overtaken by rage. He would have killed me.
Rocco, please. You can't be gone.
Damn it, Ava, snap out of it. They've taken my daughter. Where is she?
They took her to the roof.
Guide me.
The elevator's in the office above you. You should be able to get there through a nearby ventilation duct.
I am Richard Watkins, Endron's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then you knew.
Of course. Your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison, and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rodko? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava, I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rodko would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rodko's scent is still fresh here.
Without you, we're blind.
Decided to pull out all the stops.
Cahal, Endron set up these new weird pumps. I don't know what they're injecting into the earth, but your man is suffering.
I'll take care.
Cahal, the forces of the Wyrm have returned. They spread.
not delay, Warrior of Gaia. The forest is dying.
I set you free. Return to Yifen.
I thank you, Fianna Warrior.
Yifen remains defiant, but his strength will only hold out for so much longer.
Does the test say?
It's strange. Compared to sample, it's taken just 200 meters from here. The difference is staggering. The sample taken by the dam contains less than a tenth of the number of aquatic life forms.
Thank you.
The worm is on the ebb, but its servants still live. Ready yourself. They are here, and they are waiting for you.
Well now, what do we have here? The mongrel that's been killing my men? Truth! Show him what you can do!
Begone. This is no place for bloodshed. Make the Umbra take you.
What? Stay calm! This changes nothing! Collect his fucking head!
Lost our leader, and our pack is scattered. Even heavier on my heart, Endron has taken my daughter.
I felt the Silver Fang submit to his rage. Though you may carry the burden for the rest of your life, you did what had to be done. Leave without fear, Cahal, and find your daughter. I will call the Garou back to this cairn and continue my endless vigil. We shall meet again.
Ava must have found 80. She must have.